Can a wave of disruptive ideas change our shopping habits?